Isaac Newton's personal views on life are not well documented, as he is primarily known for his scientific work. However, he was interested in theology and believed in a divine creator, seeing the order in the universe as evidence of God's existence. His writings reflect a fascination with the relationship between science and religion. Subscribe for more amazing facts.